Hello and welcome everyone. But how can you convert KVM virtual machine for Xen server compatibility? Here I have an Ubuntu VM which I want to move on XCPing platform. First copy virtual machine hard drive image to some easy access location. The next convert command is chemuim command and parameters are F for image format, O for the output image format. Then I have to change file ownership, so I can hand the file. Now we can use Zoa Web GUI to move our KVM hard drive image to XCPing platform. Go to import and select disk tab. Select proper target storage and drag and drop file for import. Last press import button and check transfer status from tasks tab. Now transfer is done, we can create the new virtual machine and attach the moved hard drive to that machine. Otherwise set or copy CPU, RAM quantities to this virtual machine than it had on the KVM platform. Then stop virtual machine and remove hard drive which came from the template and attach from storage moved hard drive. And then hit the like button. Now moved virtual machine can be started on Xen server. Thanks for watching and see you soon.